Hey guys, so welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Purity Kega. If you're yet to subscribe, please subscribe. Consider subscribing. Today we are going to cook samaki. So here are my ingredients. We have onions, the kitungus. We have dania. We have plenty of tomatoes, as you can see. And here is our samaki. And I have a bit of spices here, so black pepper. We have the reiko cubes, and also we have garam masala, if you've seen this. So we'll get it to eat. So we'll start by adding a little oil, not much, just a little, like that. So we go ahead and add our kitungus. I hope you can view. So until this is golden brown. Wow, I hope this is not a lot, but I love a lot of kitungus in my food, as you can see. Hey, I know it's been a while, like it's long since I chatted with you guys. And I'm gonna bring another video, so apologies today. You guys might not see my face because of this, but I promise you another video in the next 2 days, so we can catch up. So we should let this until golden brown, is when we can add our nyanyas. Wow, sorry about the background. That's my noisy baby girl calling the father. Don't mind her. So you can see this is ready, so we can go ahead and add our tea. So we are going to add a piece of pork just to make it tender a bit. So Wow, so I'm going to call it Uma. Tell me, my dear, like, what is the process? How do you keep tamakis at home for your kids, for your family? So you can share down below in the comments so that you can let me know. What I'm showing you is just where I make my tamakis for my family. Especially my daughter loves some much like so so much so I just love making some much is not like that. So that you can add something to this. I think I'm going to cover this so the rest of it can cook very well. So we're going to go ahead and add a bit of salt pepper. Just a little, not a lot. So like much. And also a bit of the masala. Let's add a bit as well. And I think you're ready for. I added a little salt to the tomato. So when I use a bit of salt to the tomato, I will not add more salt to the sauce. The aroma. We're going to add a bit of water. Some people do use milk, but really most of the time I don't like milk in my samaki. Just once in a while. You can see that. Wow. I'm going to wait for that to boil a bit. Then in the meantime, this is what I do. Yes, this is it. So I'll go ahead and add my tomato inside. This is the second one. So this is what I do. So I'll use a spoon. Wow. You can see the magic, like, wow. It is brilliant. And I like it. So what you're going to do next is you're going to add my vanilla top. Just make it look nice and smell awesome as well. Just what do you think? Let me know in the comment section how you like the samaki to look like, and how you like the samaki to taste. So once this is done, we're going to check this with the emoji greens. I already have one here. So this is the emoji with milk, boiled well. And I also have the belly milk there. Nothing else, nothing much from there. So yeah, so thank you for watching. That's all for today's video. I just thought I could give you guys a taste of how I make my samaki. So I'll ensure a few days how my plate looks like after serving. So yeah, so thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you're new here and you managed to watch this video to the end, please don't forget to subscribe. Please consider subscribing. And again, so bye bye. See you in my next video. Ciao, ciao.